The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from overseas, weighing in at 214 pounds.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
And her partner, from Boston, Massachusetts, the Superstar!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
And from New York, weighing in at 204 pounds, the Captain!
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Here she comes.
And from the Queen City, the Superstar.
You know, it takes a lot of work to be considered the most egotistical talent in WWE.
What are you talking about, Cole? All I see here is a competitor with a healthy amount of self-confidence.
That's because your ego is almost as big as theirs, Corey.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
This has become a very popular stipulation lately, a mixed tag match.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights out.
He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker. Call the dentist.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Ooh, and a reversal. Oh, right in there.
Uh-oh. Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? He's one step ahead there. What a clothesline! Ouch!
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
What a punch! Oh, what a counter! From behind! Into the turret! He's taking some good hits. There they go. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Powerless position to be in right now.
Uh-oh.
No! Counter drop.
Four.
Slides back into the ring. Interesting, there's the backslide driver.
First one missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
Oh no, now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Oh, what a cross face. Submission locked in tight, no way.
Elbows trying to free himself, and he escapes.
Double chicken wing, Tiger Suplex.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Ah, look at this.
Insulting.
Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here. Extremely painful hold there.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Oh, just turn that around.
Watch out.
Oh, he pulled up. That offense taking a toll on her.
Oh, my goodness.
Just striking at will.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, quite an effective counter. Right on the arm. What a shot! Heading to the top now.
She saw it coming. Face first.
That was awesome.
These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Oh, strong impact. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
He's lost some of his win now. German suplex.
Three. Four.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
To the
three.
Lower back,
clutching the wrist.
Four.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here.
Four.
Relentlessly.
Six.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now.
Seven.
This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, and he's back in, beating the count.
Four.
isolating the arm.
He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes! Wow, the chops.
Tremendous.
Reversal! What a counter!
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Wrist lock applied. Watch this agility.
Into the arm drag.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
Two.
Barely kicks out.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Enable the counter.
She won't tap. Not here. Not now.
She's sent to the outside.
What's coming next?
The shoulders.
Oh, uh-oh. No.
Backpack stunner.
Three.
And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Amazing display of leg strength.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Shot block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
Better pay for her mistake. Using the elbow as a weapon. She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one.
Hooked up.
Boom! Package driver.
Showing how well scouted they each are.
Up into the torture rack.
Oh!
Feast your eyes.
Picture perfect execution.
Makes a cover.
Oh. Save!
Still got more fight here.
The pillars of cover!
Two!
And he fights it off.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Flinged across the way.
She turns it right around with a counter.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
For some reason, she stops the count.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
Oh, what a shot.
Cut it.
And just like that, it's all over.
Makes the cover.
Two, three.
And she picked up a monumental win.
Tag match, but the live chat really loved it.
Perfect chemistry between these women. I see many more wins in the future for this pairing.